My name is Saza Bakuradze, director of Magaro Capital. We develop 500 hectares of almond orchard in Georgia, in Kakheti region. For the phase one, we want to do an orchard in the size of 320 hectares that we are doing at this moment, which consists of 150,000 almond trees. All of these trees are Spanish varieties. For the phase two, we plan to develop additional 200 hectares. Our irrigation system consists of 130,000 cubic meters of water reservoir that we are constructing at this moment. 5,000 cubic meters of water decanter that also we are constructing next to the reservoir. Also, PVC pipes, pipe system in with a total length of 50,000 meters, and two pump stations, one located at the river and another located at the reservoir. And we intend to pump water from the river Iori, which is located around 1 kilometer away from our orchard. I would like to highlight the contribution and input by a Spanish company, Molecor. We purchased from Molecor main PVC old pipes with a total length of 25,000 meters within the diameters of starting from the largest one, 630, down to 90 millimeters. We tendered the purchase of PVC pipes among 10 suppliers, and Molecor proposed the best offer in terms of product quality, lead time, and price.